I am pleased to be here with you and members to present AB 96, which will close loopholes in current law that allow the sale of illegally poached ivory in California. Unfortunately, the current poaching crisis is devastating elephant and rhinoceros populations, as growing demand for elephant ivory and rhinoceros horn causes prices for ivory and rhino horn to soar. On average, 96 elephants per day are killed for their ivory, translating into an average of over 35,000 elephants per year. This type of species loss is unsustainable, and African elephants are now being slaughtered faster than they are being born, which will eventually result in their extinction. This is a violent, brutal business from start to finish, as elephants and rhinos are still often alive as poachers begin the gruesome process of cutting their faces off to get at the product that is below the animal's skin line. California is a top market for ivory, with illegal sales of ivory estimated to have doubled over the past 8 years. A 2008 report found that California has the second largest retail market for ivory in the country after New York. A 2014 Natural Resources Defense Council study found more than 1,250 ivory items in 77 markets and stores in the cities of San Francisco and Los Angeles. Moreover, up to 90% of the ivory for sale in Los Angeles and 80% in San Francisco was likely illegal under California's current law. California law enacted in 1976 prohibits the importation of for commercial purposes, possession with intent to sell, or sale of any elephant part. However, elephant parts imported prior to June 1, 1977 are exempt. Given the fact that it is extremely difficult to visually date ivory, current law provides a gaping loophole which allows unscrupulous merchants to sell new ivory as if it were obtained prior to 1977. AB 96 closes that loophole by banning the sale of all ivory except under specific definitions.
Today, I've traveled here from Hong Kong to deliver the message that a growing majority of Chinese and other Asians throughout Asia support California's effort to end illegal ivory trafficking in order to protect remaining elephant and rhino populations. I'm proud to have played a major role as a voice for Asians supporting the passage of California's shark fin ban, which was one of the leading initiatives that resulted in a 50 to 70% reduction in global shark fin sales. I sincerely believe that AB 96 by Speaker Atkins to enforce the state ban on illegal ivory trafficking will have the same game-changing effect.
In 2012, some 35,000 African elephants were killed, an average of 96 elephants per day, representing the worst mass slaughter of elephants in any year since the 1989 ban.
I'm Carol Haft. I'm a member of the Performing Animal Welfare Society and a resident of Sacramento, and I strongly urge you to pass this bill. No one needs ivory but the elephants and the rhinos.
And I strongly support this bill on behalf of the 96 elephants killed every day.
AB 96 will also extend the same protection to rhinos, which are currently not protected by California law. Protecting elephants and rhinos is a key conservation imperative. These large species are often referred to as ecosystem engineers because their presence is critical to habitat management and environmental balance. For example, elephants help spread seeds and create natural fire breaks through the trails made by the commonly traveled routes of their herds. Elephants also dig wells, which other species, and sometimes even humans, use for water. Additionally, the killing of Africa's elephants for ivory is a primary source of funding for rebel groups that are killing people and destabilizing the entire region. These are groups that are notorious for committing human rights violations, including murder, mutilation, rape, widespread abductions of children and adults, sexual slavery, and large-scale massacres. It's clear to me that ending the ivory trade is just as much a humanitarian imperative as it is a wildlife conservation imperative. We have the power to significantly reduce demand for ivory by passing AB 96. California should not allow a loophole to turn us into a haven for illegal ivory and rhino horn trade. These are beautiful creatures. I want my kid and his kids to be able to enjoy nature in its fullest.